What's going on, guys? Dandy B here. It is Friday evening. I've only had three sales today, guys. First up is this Starbucks Speak Your Mind coffee mug, coffee cup. And I think I found this at the Hollis Flea Market a couple years ago, guys. And yeah, this is not a great buy. I think I spent $2 on this, guys, and I pretty much broke even. This only sold for 10 bucks. It's gonna cost $7.60 to ship it. So, yeah, not all Starbucks mugs are worth a lot of money, guys. So be careful. So that's out the door. Next up is Life is Good FW Webb Plumbing T-shirt. And I bought this at the Salvation Army sale in New Hampshire a few weeks ago for $3. And this sold on an auction for $22.95. It's gonna cost $4.01 to ship it. And last up is a Faherty brand button down stretch Oxford shirt, men's small. This has a hole in it and a white spot, which brought down the price, guys. But this is definitely a good brand to look for. I was in on this for $5. This sold for $23, guys. It's gonna cost me $5.23 to ship it. So if this wasn't had, this didn't have the defect, it would have been at least $30. But yeah, it is what it is. I still made a little profit on it, guys, and that's all I get for today. Go Celtics. I'll talk to you guys soon. Peace.